Hey everyone, this is Mo Dian over here. I'm just going to create a short video on the latest changes on this do-it-yourself Pelican 1450 Bluetooth boombox. This is probably my, I don't know, third, fourth, fifth revision. So what I did is I added a couple things. I actually changed out the Poke DB two-way car speakers for a set of Dayton audio speakers that came from a 6.5-inch bookshelf speaker. And it sounds really good, sounds a lot better. It's really suited for this volume of the box. What really makes it sets it apart is these pair of ribbon diaphragm AMT tweeters that really smooth out the response everywhere. The other thing I added to was to get lighting a little bit better, is XR1075 BBE sound processor on the inside, so it gives me volume control, which I didn't have before. Even on the lowest volume on the on my iPhone, it was still pretty loud. So there's the BBE processor there. I'm still using the same Shure 50 watt D-class amp. You can barely hear the fan running. Certainly won't hear it with the case closed. And I'm also using a Shure Bluetooth version 4 aptX receiver. So essentially this signal comes from the Bluetooth, from your phone to Bluetooth, goes directly into the BBE sound processor, and then from there you have volume and then bass and treble controls and a little processing that really make the sound, your music really sound pretty awesome. And it finally goes into the amp, and of course it goes to the speakers. Here are the speakers. They come with a very simple two-way crossover, just a cap and a resistor actually. And they're rated for 40 watts. Simply just drill the holes. I had to enlarge the 6.5-inch holes a little bit because the basket or speaker frame was a bit bigger. Sound music demo with BBE sound processor and new speakers. Turned all the way down.